the theater person, so I'm not. So I'm going to make all sorts of mistakes in this because I seriously have done this numerous times. I keep calling your ward Martha Stewart. I keep calling flying dragons flying monkeys. So we'll do the best we can without making a total fool of myself. So I'm here because I want to tell you congratulations on the Martha Davis Award. Yes! And that the Flying Dragons Art Center, all right, has given you this award, which I think is pretty cool. So far, maybe we'll make it through this. Want to make sure everybody knows in fifth grade you were Maxwell Smart talking in your shoe to the secret spies to save the world. And that's not where everything began, because I know when you were even younger than that, you were still had theater in your heart. And it just started to blossom more so when you were in high school. My favorite play that you were in was Superman as Mad Scientist, that I can still remember that. And you were in so many plays in high school.
At words poetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best, instead of getting them off my chest, to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum, you're a melody from a symphony by Strauss, you're a bingo bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're Mickey Mouse, you're the Nile, you're the Tower of Pisa, you're the smile.
Poetic are not pathetic. On the other hand, babe, you shine. And I can feel after every line a thrill divine down my spine. Now gifted humans like Vincent Humans might think that your song is bad, but I got a notion, I'll second the motion, and this is what I'm going to add. You're the top, you're Mahatma Gandhi, you're the top, you're Napoleon Brandy, you're the purple light of a summer night in Spain, you're the National Gallery, you're Garbo's salary, you're cellophane. You're sublime, you're a turkey dinner, you're the time of the Derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that's faded soon to pop, but a baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top.
I just want to congratulate you on being the recipient of the Martha Davis Award. You are certainly well-deserving. And I want to thank you for sharing your talents with our theater and arts community. You really have so much to offer, and I think we're just fortunate to have you here.
Dreamers have mountains they will climb. There are dreamers who Don't believe in time, only dreamers have worlds where they can fly far away. Certain dreamers have kingdoms they will build, filled with treasures and dragons to be killed. Only dreamers have wings with which to fly far away. Some people dream of being rich, while others dream of being tall. And there are people who don't dream at all.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun. Just a step beyond the rain.
I think I know what is going on here. I shall take a short recess and return with my verdict.
On a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere. birds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow, why? Then oh, why can't I? Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me.
Your friendship, and I love you and your family. I really wanted to get you a gift for this occasion, but when I went to the grocery store, they happened to be out of 5-gallon jugs of ketchup. So anyway, congratulations.
So I just also wanted to thank the Flying Dragons. Thank you so much for opening your arms up to my brother, and for my brother having a place that he can go and feel safe and enjoy all his creativity. This is his passion, alongside writing and family, and I just appreciate everything. Tom, I love you and congratulations.
Forget your troubles.
Happy day.
Come on, get happy.
I hear again a change.
All your cares
above are clear again.
Shout hallelujah.
So let's sing a song.
Come on, get happy.
Cheer again.
Congratulations, Tom, on receiving the Martha Davis Award. You are most deserving. You are a shining star in the arts community in White Cross, and we appreciate all the hard work that you do, and there is no one I can think of that is more deserving for this.
Happy days I hear again.
Tom, when Chris asked me if I would sing in this event for you, I was honored because, number one, Chris asked me to sing, and number two, because this is in honor of you, and I cannot thank, how can you say no? You have given so much to this theater and to this community, as well as to your church, that it was indeed an honor, and I congratulate you on this honor.
This is it, this is it, this is life.
Sun is shining in the That's why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Mr. Blue Sky,
please tell us why you had to hide.